Hi there, my name's Trevor Holsell and I'm a Loctite application engineer for Loctite Australia, and I'd like to talk to you today about one of my case histories involving Loctite 277 high strength thread locker. Let's delve into it. So essentially, I've got a call from the customer to come out and have a look at an application they have. Now the customer manufactures aftermarket four-wheel drive components, and in this case the component was a lockable differential. Now, without going to a long lengthy explanation, basically these are a replacement differential for the standard differential in most four-wheel drives, and the idea with this differential is you can lock it up so that if you have one in the front and the rear axles, you can lock all four axles up to provide you full four-wheel drive. So this is for people who are going seriously off-road and they want to be able to make sure that they can get through river crossings and muddy trails and so forth without getting bogged. So anyway, what had happened was one of their distributors had fitted one of these differentials to one of their customers' vehicles, and a short time later the bolts that hold the differential assembly together, or the locking assembly together, had actually come loose and caused the differential to basically dismantle inside the diff housing and had destroyed the axles and the diff itself. This was a warranty claim back on the manufacturer and consisted of quite a few thousand dollars in reparations for the damage that was caused. So obviously the manufacturer doesn't want this to happen again, so he called Loctite and I went out and had a look at the application. And what we found was is that the customer was using spring washers on the bolts that hold the assembly together rather than using a thread locker. I won't go into a long and lengthy engineering explanation here, but Loctite had many videos on the reasons why spring washers and star washers and all these types of mechanical thread lockers don't work and they will come loose, whereas a chemical solution such as a Loctite thread locker is a permanent solution. So anyway, we went through all the reasons why the customer should throw the spring washers in the bin and use a high strength thread locker in this case. And so the customer, we, after some tests, ended up coming up with Loctite 277 as the best solution. And after some breakaway torque tests compared to their existing method using the spring washers, it was a bit like chalk and cheese. And the customer was very happy to proceed then to use Loctite 277 in the future for all of their diff assemblies. And also as a side note, they were using a spray-on lubricant to act as a anti-corrosion coating on the differentials once they were fully assembled. And before packaging, they would spray them with this lubricant and then wrap them up in a plastic bag and put them in a box. We showed them a can of Loctite ML11. And we found that the lubrication properties of this product were far superior to the product they were using. They're now using ML11 as a lubricant, or rather an anti-corrosion coating over the differential before they package it up and send it out to the marketplace. So again, Loctite Solutions, save the day, solve the problem. Thanks for watching.